Hi, I'm Dr. Shwetha Pramodh. I'm a laparoscopic surgeon and a fertility consultant. I practice at Blossom Fertility Center and Hospital. The main test which detects the male fertility potential is by doing a semen assay. Semen assay will tell us the sperm count, motility, and the normal forms. Suppose if a person has to be careful enough that if he wants to know if anything is wrong with him or if there could be anything wrong with him in the future, they could get a semen analysis done before they get married. Now, if the sperm assay or the semen analysis is abnormal, that is when we kind of get into investigations of them. Investigations like hormone tests like FSH, LH, their testosterone levels, the total and the free testosterone levels, there's something called serum inhibin levels. So these tests, they give the fertility potential in a man. This can be done only if the sperm analysis is abnormal or clinically if he feels that, he is not having a proper erection, and if the physical characteristics are not good enough, or if there is little breast development, or the hair distribution is quite less. So in such situations, a hormonal test can be combined with the sperm analysis to know if there are any abnormalities or if he is going to have any kind of difficulty in future. To watch more videos, you can subscribe to Dr. Circle